The whale was dead, yes, but it was mostly censored, and I know that putting a jellyfish on my lip to try and sting myself is probably not the best idea, but it's a great vlog, and if you guys haven't seen it, it's on my channel at the very top. Go check it out.